Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, today I rise to speak on the importance of reauthorizing the Children's Health Insurance Program, commonly referred to as CHIP. In my home state of Virginia, there are 66,000 children and 1,100 pregnant women who rely on CHIP. Almost 6,000 of those children and pregnant women live in my district. They need a clean reauthorization of CHIP. Instead, this week we are expected to vote on a bill that will put my constituents at risk. As reported from committee, this new version of CHIP, the so-called Healthy Kids Act, is loaded with poison pills that would undermine the Affordable Care Act, Medicare, and Medicaid. According to the Georgetown University Center for Children and Families, CHIP with Medicaid boosted the rate of children's health coverage to more than 95%. Mr. Speaker, why tamper with success? I urge my colleagues on the other side of the aisle to bring a bill that reauthorizes CHIP and supports our constituents. Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I yield back.
For what purpose?